Dear Diary, why is it I can't live in the moment, in the now? That all I seem to feel is tomorrow. That word tomorrow, it's like it's mocking me. The future is scary as hell. Recently, I've been having this dream where I wake up in the forest. I'm lost and looking for a way out, and everything loses its focus. The trees and the sky blend together in a haze, and I can't see anything. It's the choices. I am paralyzed by all of the choices I'm going to have to make. More to the point, the wrong choices. Should I listen to my mom, to my sisters, to my friends? They all seem to know what to do. They seem to know where they're going, and me? I love graphic design more than anything, and no one knows their way around Photoshop better than I do, but it's a gamble. All I know is I don't want to be someone who goes into an office every day and sits in a crappy chair counting the minutes until I can go home. I look around me and no one else seems to get it. I totally know why. I'm in a family of frickin' academics. My sister's in law school, my mom's a pediatrician. Even my friends, I have one who's in mechanical engineering and another who's in communication disorders. Each of those things are going to wake up and do every day are useful and important. And right now, with no job lined up, I'm useless. I'm just stuck. Oh, that's so normal is what everyone keeps saying, and you'll figure it out, everyone does. It's good to hear, I guess, but it sure as hell doesn't make me feel any better. Maybe it'll be better later. Right now, it completely sucks. Every piece of advice I've gotten sounds cliche, or maybe there's just something wrong with me. Some people just have the confidence in themselves that they'll get where they need to go, working one day at a time. Well, Diary, I'm not sure if I'm one of those people. I'm afraid. But through all this, through all the worry and the doubt and the fear, I know that I will see the moments as they come. Life will kick me in the shins if I let it, and I have to be ready. How many people sit back and expect the world to work itself out? How many people stand still too afraid to reach for their own happiness? I refuse to be one of those people. I won't stand to be a pawn or a victim in someone else's game, let alone my own future. I need to be stronger. I will be stronger. Silver spoons are for pansies anyways. With love, Sam.
Yeah, camera at the court when you see me.
Lean to the side like ding dong. Chain them a swing like swing song. Oof. Your light skinned girlfriend like me. Like. Even though I'm a black like King Kong. Yush.
Come here, rude boy, boy, can you get it up? Come here, rude boy, boy, is you big enough?
Take it, take it, yeah, baby, baby, yeah. Take it, take it,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah.
I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room. Give me the juice, how about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about the shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice.
Y la cosa suena ra, y la cosa suena ra. Scooby doo pa pa, y el pum 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 pum, y el pum 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 pum. Y la cosa suena ra 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 ra. Scooby doo pa pa.
What's my name? Everybody in the club, go to work. Go to work. Go to work. Everybody in the club, go to work.
We just pull up our pants and do the rock. Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back. Come on, I don't give a fuck about your faults or mishaps, nigga. We from the Bronx, New York. It happens. It's a cup where I miss this ice. Lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back.